Doing good. A little nervous, but I'm really excited. I'm only gonna do it once, so I wanna make it count and make it as special as I can for her, so she loves every part of this day.
I'm looking forward to what I'm also most scared about, which is walking down the aisle, because I can't wait to see him looking at me. That's like probably what I'm most excited for.
For some wonderful reason, God chose to bless me with your love. I will never understand why I deserve someone as generous,
strong, and devoted as you, but I realize every single day how incredibly fortunate I am. Your positivity is infectious, and your kind heart is felt by many. Just thinking about you makes my heart swell, and when you look at me, I somehow fall in love with you all over again.
You never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you.
This kid's like stealing my youngest sister away. Keller and Evan are awesome. It's gonna be a fun time at the reception, that's for sure.
I think Evan's doing well. He's hiding his anxiety well so far.
Ready to be one of the bros?
Yeah, it's
ready
about time.
Ready to be a bro.
Yeah, it's about time.
God only knows what I'd be without you.
Evan and Keller are perfectly suited opposites.
They deserve this. They've seen each other through so much.
I can't wait for the next chapter in their lives because every other one has been awesome and crazy and perfectly weird. And I know that the next one is going to be even better.
Jeez, oh man, it's perfect. What were we doing with all that other crap we were bothering with?
To my bride, 6 years ago, I never realized what an incredible journey we were embarking upon. Today is the biggest day of our lives because we are creating our forever journey. Today, I have never been more confident in any decision that I have made. I knew a long time ago that you were the perfect woman for me.
I got a death wish. Her looks can kill. She's got a red dress, lipstick and heels. Pull me in, get me hooked like a junkie. Got me feeling so high. You're such a beautiful joke.
I, Evan, take you, Keller, to be my wife.
I, Keller, take you, Evan, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
She looks gorgeous. And he's my baby nephew that grew up.
The wedding was incredibly beautiful. It was a gorgeous ceremony.
He is the taller person generally knows best. If you don't know what to do, you just go behind.
Congratulations, Keller and Evan.
Congratulations, Keller and Evan.
Congratulations, Keller and Evan.
Keep driving me crazy, crazy. Going out of my mind.
Once upon a time, a young princess named Keller and her young prince named Evan met at a magical school called Holy Angels.
I kind of want to go back to how Evan asked me to be his best man. Just so you know, Evan asked several other people before me.
I wanted a little sister so badly that when we went to the ultrasound to finally find out what Mom was having, Mom told the doctor, if it's not a girl, you're going to have to take this one home.
I literally cannot wait to see you walk down the aisle and say I do and call you my forever wife. I've waited for this day for the past 6 years. I knew you were the woman for me, and I can't wait to be your husband. I love you with all of my heart, and I will love you forever.
This is the greatest moment of my life, and I couldn't be more confident in you and us and our ability to love each other for the rest of our lives.
he's filming us. What do you want to say?
Congrats to this guy.
Woo!
Should I look just, at that?
right there, that was it. That was that story of Evan when he got in an elevator and just never pushed the button.
Pushed the wrong floor, too.
Keller, I'm ruining everything. I'm so sorry.
I always want that in the background of my shots.
It's hard to be crabby. I have a couple times, but it's only wedding crabby.
Finally gonna have the third brother, right?
Yeah.
All right, get out of here. Take my spotlight.
Wedding crabby, yeah. Well, no, I'm crabby, but only at Evan I'm wedding crabby.
This is what happens when you use another man's razor.
Why are my buttons falling off? I don't understand. Am I like super fat or?
Dab, dab, dab. No, Pat. Say yes to the rest and all that BS? No.
Something about this being empty at this current moment.
Right.
I'm confused. I'm like, I can close my hand. I don't get it.
Like little like old Mexican
right.
drums.
Girl, what do you think I'm doing? I don't know. Michael got leaves all up in it.
Take my breath away.
I literally can't even have a moment.
Evan, unbutton your jacket, not your pants.
Okay.
Right. How many times are we going to say that joke?
No one heard it.
It was my joke first. What are you doing?
You just take it.
You guys are doing good for the environment. Just go punch holes.
Yeah, 2 feet.
You're perforating the ground. Drop a couple seeds in. Johnny Appleseed.
I'm afraid that I would rip open my dress. Like that, I've had actual nightmares about.
That was actually the first time that I met Kevin.
I was gonna say, wow, I was on him about this letter, and if I had forgotten it, it's giving me so much crap.
Couldn't be happier. Married my beautiful life. My beautiful wife.
Shall we cover the pit stain?
Stop! It's on video.
Okay, so one, two.
After the three, right?
Yes.
Excuse me.